colors.
Oh, wow. You did it?
Yes.
Good job. I feel like I'm even gonna catching a cold. So gua tuh biasa kalau gua feel gonna catching cold, something like that, the symptom, gua selalu minum fresh bitter melon juice. I know, sounds
what?
Ya pahit banget. Gua biasanya sih apa sih Zara? What happened? What?
Tea?
Huh? Do you want to eat breakfast? Yeah?
Nothing.
Yeah, anyway, yeah. Gue kalau ngerasa gue bakal ada kayak symptom cold gitu, gue biasanya gue minum ini, bitter melon, juice bitter melon, fresh juice bitter melon, like this nih. Look. Migraine juice. Biasanya kalau gue jarang gitu kalau ngerasa bakal sakit gitu ya. Gue jarang jarang banget minum obat. Semalam gue minum obat reasonnya karena minggu depan gue mau vacation, jadi gue gak mau sakit gitu. Makanya gue hajar pakai bitter melon. Biasanya tuh gue setiap hari itu gue minum jus bitter melon kalau udah mau deket-deket weather yang dingin gitu, karena gue takut gitu banyak orang yang sakit ya, takut kalau udah mau deket-deket winter. Jadi gue ini tameng gue. Kalau laki gue tuh dia dapat flu shot, kalau gue nggak mau ambil flu shot karena for some reason flu shot itu tuh bikin gue sakit gitu. Malah sebaliknya mungkin ke setiap orang beda ya, immunity sistemnya atau body-nya gitu, deal sama kayak flu shot gitu. For some reason gue gak mau gitu, man, gue flu shot malah gue sakit kan gak lucu. Ya gimana gitu, gue gak bisa afford itu kalau gue namanya gue mesti sakit-sakit gitu jadinya ya. Gitu loh, karena gue pernah experience ya one time. Sebenarnya sih gak apa-apa untuk beberapa orang mungkin ya, kalau ambil flu shot. One time itu gue flu shot gitu ya, gue kayak apa namanya kayak kena sakit mata gitu, mata gue merah kayak orang gimana sih flu yang nggak larinya kan ada macam-macam. Orang bilang flu bisa lari kayak flu tulang atau, nah gue nih larinya ke mata gitu virusnya, jadi gue nggak mau. Ya tahan aja coba. Gue mesti minum ini. My God. Langsung keringat dingin. Gue mesti bikin breakfast dulu buat si. My God. Apa? Enggak ngerti yang benar ngomongnya.
Takut.
stop copying you. Well, I thought you were asking a question, so I'll try to answer.
No.
Okay, it's fine.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Parang gumo ko lang sick. Topping niya. Gak enak, gak ini-ini banget sih. Gue cuman ngerasa aja badan gue ajaib gitu. Oh. Alhamdulillah. Oh my goodness. Yeah. This room is disaster all the time. Oh. Look. See. Ini tempat kayak gue bilang tempat mainnya anak-anak, tapi setiap gue rapiin berantakan lagi, rapiin berantakan lagi. I just gonna do it. What happened?
Okay, now we
You know, you keep asking me to put Austin and Ollie, but you don't watch the TV though. You just play with your iPad. What's up with that? If you ask me to put Austin and Ali show, then you have to watch. There's no point. Okay? I'm gonna clean up the bedroom. Then you have to watch. You have to watch. Are you gonna watch? Watching the TV? Or are you gonna play iPad? Nah. Mana?
Mana iPad.
Then I don't need to put Austin and Ali, okay?
Okay.
Thank you for understand.
In the watch.
Yeah, I can put a different kind of show. Wow. Scary. Monster.
I wanna watch Monster.
You wanna watch Monster? Okay. I'm gonna clean up bathroom, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Thank you, Zara.
Bye.
Bye. No, I'm just gonna clean up the bedroom. Not the bathroom. Oh my god. Let me put her in. Gue mesti apa namanya feed Zara. Dia tahu makan sendiri, cuman karena apa namanya gue mesti kerja ya, jadi timing gue tuh gue mesti get everything done, kayak ngurus dia lah, mandi, makan pagi before gue ke tempat kerja. Jadi suami gue gak terlalu banyak doing stuff lah, karena kalau Monday kan Alexa ada PR lagi, gue mesti help PR homework buat Alexa, you know. Jadi kalau
mami yang basah.
Oh, you basah. Why?
I'm basah.
What is basah? Let me see. Are you basah?
Yes.
Let me see. Enggak apa-apa.
Basah.
Anak gue tahu basah. Dia pintar bahasa Indonesianya.
Mau change the diaper.
Hi, malu tuh. Change the diaper. Zara udah bisa, dia party training sedikit-sedikit deh. Sekarang lagi
apa namanya? Dari apa namanya sih? Oh my god, gue sampai nggak bisa ngomong. Jadi dia tuh lagi belajar gitu, party training, tapi dia tetap pakai diaper. Kadang-kadang dia tuh mau gitu pipis di toilet atau pup di toilet gitu, cuman lagi proses gitu. Nah, gue mau ganti dong diaper dia. Ntar gue lanjut lagi. Gue mau beres-beres dulu. Oh my god, gue nggak tahu nih saking berantakannya nih. Ini anak-anak kalau, oh my god, bapaknya kalau di rumah cuek sih, anak-anaknya main apa. Dan sekarang akhirnya gue tuh yang suka harus beres-beresin. Gue orangnya nggak tahanan gitu lihat berantakan gitu. Ah, gue mesti ini. Ah, gue mesti pindahin ini nih. Storage gue, soalnya anak-anak bawa gini ya nih, rumah-rumah nih ini taruh di luar, gue jadi crowded di sini, gue mesti pindahin. Oh my god, ini sih I should put right here. Watch out. Zara, ay, kerjaan aja yuk. Just leave it there. I'm not working, it's fine.
Yes.
Oh, capek. I need to fake him out. Gue mau showing lo real quick nih anak gue kalau gambar ya. Look, dia tuh kan punya kayak buku sketch gini nih, kayak gini. Doi suka gambar gitu, suka kayak bikin movie. Ah, bukan movie ya, kayak cerita gitu. Kok gue bilang movie sih, cerita gitu, dia gambar sendiri terus dia taruh ceritanya sendiri. Ini, let me show you some. Look, dia bikin kayak gini nih, tuh gambarnya sendiri tuh. Terus let me show you tuh, dia bikin gini terus dia taruh kayak komik, dia suka bikin komik sendiri. Look, ajaib nih anak. Tuh, dia senang fox karakter gitu ya. Tuh, makanya gue suka beliin ini nih, buku sketch gitu kayak di dollar store di dekat tempat kerjaan gue tuh kan ada kayak dollar store yang Japanese dollar store namanya Daiso. Mereka jual sketchbook gitu tuh murah, kayak satu book gini nih, kayak begini tuh cuma $1. Yang so sometimes gue ada waktu sebelum kerja, gue suka walk ke toko itu. Sih. Tuh. Gambarnya dia suka bikin sketch gitu. Udah habis, mestinya gue beli kemarin. Oh, lupa, gue bilang nanti aja. Soalnya minggu ini gue bakal pack schedule gue. Nah, gue ada meeting buat kerjaan gue, meeting buat gurunya Alexa. Mesti bawa mobil gue ke dealer karena mobil gue yang tahun itu di recall. I think yang on Subaru tahu deh, some of Subaru they recall due to apa airbagnya ada some kind of error. So gue harus bawa itu ke dealer Subaru. Terus apa lagi sih? Yeah, I think that's about it. Yeah. Never ending. Ini semua kelas activity-nya Alexa nih, paper-paper gini nih. Dan gue harus because I told you to finish your susu, which is over there. Look, your susu. You need to drink susu, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. So yeah, gua harus check ini semua. Bisa gua check semua ini kalau gua libur. Otherwise, gua headache, man. You know. Tentang kerjaan, pusing juga loh. Kerjaan, urusan rumah. Dan gue tuh kalau kan kalau supervisor gue nggak ada, gue yang in charge. Jadi tuh sometimes gue suka headache ya, ngurusin anak, ngurusin coworker gitu, pusing gue. Aduh, life. I know, but I told you to finish your milk, susu. Kerjaan menunggu. Nah, perasaan gue komplain mulu ya. Anyway. Oh gosh. Gue mau finishing vacuum dulu nih. Ini gara-gara. Ini nih, makanya gue pindahin dulu. Gigantic house di sini nih. Gue mesti pindahin ya. Anak-anak mau seneng main di situ. Jadinya gue mesti pindahin. Kena kondo gue tuh kecil. Jadinya ya... Kalau ini mesti pinter-pinter ngaturnya, harus is proud. Cinderella yang version ini full version gitu. Aduh, anak-anak ada aja dah. Dia kate gitu. beli-beli mulu. No way. Udah.
Tan. Awas, Brur. Kucing gua ngikutin gua terus.
Sian. Are you hungry?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I wasn't asking you. Yes, ma'am.
Meow.
Are you hungry? Come on. Hey. Laki gua tuh suka bete sama kucing itu ya. Tapi Alexa tuh sayang banget. Aduh, gimana sih ya binatang sih? Aduh, kesini. Hey. Ya biasa gue kasih treat gitu tuh. I know. Dah, dikit aja. Ting makan. Jadi itu kenapa laki gue sebel ya sama itu kucing? Let me show you. Look. Tuh. Karpet gue dicakar pojokan-pojokan tuh satu. Tuh, dua, tuh. Dicakarin gitu, nggak tahu mungkin kukunya gatel ya. Tapi gue sih ya udah gimana ya, namanya kucing gitu, dia punya apa sih kebiasaan scratching gitu. Salah kita juga, maksudnya kan kita pada sibuk jadinya, jadi waktu itu nggak di gunting kukunya, bukan digunting sih, di trim gitu, jadi nggak terlalu tajam. Sometimes kan cat gitu, kalau kukunya udah kepanjangan dia jadi suka gatel, makanya dia suka nyari scratch gitu. Gimana lah resiko piara binatang. Sometimes ada yang apa namanya? Ini tuh. Zara, can you move a little bit? I need to vacuum this side.
Mommy, I'm gonna sit down there.
Hah?
Right there?
Diantar dulu sayang.
Can sit up there.
Oh my god.
What? Hmm. So don't touch. It's gonna hurt.
Oh, it's okay. Nah, lo. Ya udah, inside there.
I was talking to Cookie.
Yes.
Are you okay, Cookie?
Okay.
Oh, ew. Come here. I know. Hey, what happened? Come here.
What?
You fine now? Huh? Kene do. Eh, jangan takutin Zara. Come here. I know. Come here. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Scared? Kucing gua tuh begitu orangnya. Suka apa ya, nervous. Dia cuma mau deket sama kita doang, kalau sama yang lain dia suka takut, gak tahu kenapa. I know. Aku mesti bawa liternya dia nih, mumpung di luar gak dingin, gak gitu. Watch out.
I know.
Do you want to go out, Cookie?
Well, Cookie. Bye, Cookie.
The weather is so weird.
That's dangerous. Mommy, can I get a shoe? Mommy, I'm going to go there with the shoe.
Jangan ditaksir kotor, sayangku.
Kotor?
Yes, ma'am.
Mami, wanna go inside?
Outside, not inside.
Outside.
This is outside. That one is inside.
Mom, how about this one?
What?
Careful.
Be careful. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I can have the got the purple one.
You want purple?
And the purple one. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Show you. Mhm. Ah, kotor hang. Ah, banyak daun. Ah, yang di situ dong.
Right
there? No, 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 don't put there.
Danger?
Not danger. Dirty. Zara rajin. Masuk.
Mama is serious.
Masuk.
Oh no, it's
good. Masuk, makanya. Udah. Lagi duit.
My turn.
Yaudah, we go this one.
Yes, ma.
Masuk.
Mommy. Can you help me?
I told you I help you. Here, let me see. Yeah, go like this. Making what?
I'm making the alphabet.
Alphabet. Good job.
And we're there?
Yeah. Well.
No, that's not that.
That's right, that's Z. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
A.
For apple.
A is for apple.
Yes. Trees. M. And I got K. K. That's K.
K.
No, that's it.
What is that?
A.
R.
R. That's R. R.
R. R. R. Roll.
That's a C.
That's S.
S. H. Yes. Woo.
Yes.
This right. Over here. This one.
Open the back the.
Right there. Mm-hmm. I got it.
17. Okay. Oh yeah.
There it is. What's the side?
Mhm.
Here you go.
Mai.
So many number.
What's number?
8 butterflies.
No, that's oh. Oh.
0.
0.
Mm-hmm.
That's 0.
Ay, cepat.
Mesti cuci piring. Oh, wow. You did it?
Yes.
Good job.
I win.
You won.
Mommy, let's go color with inside. And let's get this.
Okay. Good job.
Ew, it's stuck. Yep. I don't want a pink one.
No more.
How about blue one?
Do you have blue? I don't think so.
It's gone.
Yeah, blue. I know. Any idea? How about this?
How about blue? Blue one.
Udah enggak tahu itu punya. I don't know where. Itu punya Kakak Alexa. How about you drink your susu tuh? Dari tadi enggak habis-habis. Cepat. I'm gonna go to work, okay? So you better drink Ayah gonna pick up Kakak Alexa udah. Okay, gue selesai. Aduh. Kantor gue selesai, siap-siap mau kerja. Sekarang tinggal nunggu laki gue pulang. What happened?
What?
Okay, gue selesai siap-siap sekarang. Gue get ready mau jalan, tapi gue mesti nunggu laki gue dulu pulang. Kalau kalian lihat ini pakaian gue kalau mau kerja nggak fancy banget karena di tempat kerjaan gue itu gue wearing uniform, so gue mau kasih tunjuk ini. Gue seneng banget legging ini tuh. Bacaannya keep it weird. See? Gue seneng banget ini legging, gue beli dari Zumiez, kebetulan lagi diskon, enak, comfy, kalau pakai buat winter nggak langsung nembus dingin gitu. So gue sekarang menunggu laki gue. Kali ini gue bakal bawa kalian ikut, nggak ikut ke dalam tempat kerjaan gue ya, no way. Gue cuma ngajak kalian route dari rumah ke tempat kerjaan gue. Kalian udah lihat ya, kayak ada polisi gitu tuh. Tuh kelap-kelip tuh. Itu lampu polisi tuh. Ya. Itu berarti protesternya bakal lewat sini ini. Jam 5. Pas banget gua make it downtown Seattle, man. Otherwise bakal gak bisa kerja gue ntar. Lihat tuh kelap-kelip, kalian bisa lihat kan dari itunya kelap-kelip tuh.
Itu berarti protesternya bakal lewat sini. Makanya ada polisi. So ya. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm glad gue udah nyampe sih. Udah nyampe downtown Seattle, kalau enggak stuck gue. My goodness. Yap. Gak bakal kelihatan. Okay, everyone. Udah mau sampai tempat kerjaan gue, jadinya sampai segini dulu vlog gue. Thank God gue gak trap di traffic, so gue bisa on time nyampe kerjaan. Banyak polisi di downtown. Ya sudah, gitu aja everybody. Gua ada mau gua di parkiran ini. So, alhamdulillah nyampe selamat. Okay. Okay. Parkir sah. Parkir yang benar. Gue nggak suka terlalu mepet, tadi senggol. Alrighty. Okay, thank you ya. Sampai di sini dulu vlog gue. Terima kasih yang udah subscribe. Thank you subscribers gue nambah terus tiap hari. Thank you banget yang udah subscribe. Thank you yang udah meluangkan waktu watching vlog gue. Gue appreciate banget. Sekarang gue mau kerja dulu, nyari duit, maklum kuli panggul, okay? See you next time, see you at another vlog. Bye.